Good morning. Welcome, Madam Secretary. Welcome to each of you. This is a public hearing of the Benghazi Select Committee. This committee is the first committee to thoroughly and individually interview scores of other witnesses, many of them for the first time.
The problem is that the Republican caucus did not like the answers they got from those investigations, and they set them loose, Madam Secretary, because you're running for president. Can we play that clip, please?
That didn't come easy, did it? Because you faced considerable opposition. And I can pause while you're reading your notes from your staff. Go ahead and read the note if you need to. I'm not done with my question. I'm just giving you the courtesy of reading your notes.
That's all right.
All right.
And I will tell you that the record that we've received today does not reflect that. It simply doesn't.
Well, there's no connection.
Here's what I think's going on.
Because I'm not going to release one transcript of someone who knows nothing about Libya by his own admission, while people who risk their lives, you have no interest in their story getting out.